MOV file format was initially developed for Apple devices, but you can edit such videos on Windows with no problem. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to edit MOV files with Clipify, an automatic video editor. Launch the software and load your video clips. Now you can get down to editing these MOV files. For starters, you can use this breathtaking video as an intro, so let's add a text caption to it. Open the text tab, drag a text style to the preview window, and type in your text. On the timeline, adjust the duration of the caption. Need to make a vertical video horizontal? Pick the crop tool, choose the needed aspect ratio, and select the area you want to keep. With Clipify, you can also improve the quality of your footage. Hit Edit, open the Enhancement tab, and tick the Auto Enhancement and Auto Levels checkboxes. You can make your video more engaging by creating a slow motion effect. Click Edit, open the Video Speed tab, and slow down your footage. To make your clips more dynamic, you can add pan and zoom effects. Hit the Edit button, go to the Pan and Zoom tab. Then either select a ready-to-use effect or pick Custom Settings. Drag the handles to set the starting and final positions. For a cinematic feel, you can also apply a filter from the built-in collection. Open Effects, browse through the filters, and select the desired one. To turn this video into a movie, use one of Clipify's soundtracks. Switch to the Files tab, open the Music Library, pick a tune, and add it to your project. Finally, click Create Video to save your project. You can export it as MOV or convert it to other popular formats. This is it. Video editing for MOV files couldn't be easier. Download Clipify to level up your footage in a couple of clicks.